I'm getting older now, 23 years old, and half of me just wants to make the move and go and settle down. The other half's like, hell no, you better mess around, don't let me down, especially when you got an album coming out. When I first saw you, I'm like, oh shit, god damn it, look what God did. Hail Mary, Jesus. 3 years later, I'm sitting in our apartment, thinking about all the places that my heart's been. I mean, it's crazy, right? This is maybe wife, the one that found me in a drought, pulled me out and made me right. Through the ups and downs, we stuck it out, and now you're leaving town, another couple thousand miles south, which leads to crazy fights. And I don't know how to deal with it, I gotta be real with ya. Each day I get filled with the feeling of real love, wanna continue it. But this ain't the same old love song, cause we've been to the depths where all the trust is gone. For months on end, all we have is phone calls. But you know it makes it worth it to watch someone progress, to have them watch you. Someone need respect and value and cry too. It's something so comforting, cause it can bring so much truth. But that magic can be stagnant if the relationship doesn't move. The commitments to yourself, and that you're always learning, to acknowledge you're both perfect and still wanna keep working, to progress as a person but as an individual entity, and then come together as a unit but still maintain that identity. It sounds so elementary, but it's so complex. It's the most delicate balance to get away from attachments, but it can work. I'm attempting it, while we're living it, to keep defining and redefining what love and commitment is. Sing that. Come on.
Every time
dependency. Sometimes the thing you love the most in this world, you just gotta let it be. It hurts to have to set it free. And if it does or doesn't work, we both know that it was meant to breathe. We can't hide from experiences. And there's so many people out there in this world we're gonna find interesting. It's only a matter of time before that right connection. Thousands of miles away, what you expect? You see, I'm wondering, where are you? Tearing the label off of a mirror as I'm sitting at this bar stool. You would tell me not to call you, to never use you as a fall through, to sit with my emotion, but the lump in my throat builds as the heart rips open up, and not even your voice alone can shift or go and close it shut. So I just let it flow through me, feeling lifted from the spirit like the bag in American Beauty. And if your life truly flashes in front of you when you die, just know the best time of my life has been